These how to 1 minute will show you how to fix error you don't have permissions to access for website issue. Follow these step-by-step guide to fix this issue. The first solution is relaunch your web browser to fix the access denied error. So all you have to need, just totally close the web browser. Then click on these hidden icons, and also from here make sure to remove the browser. Then relaunch the browser. And now try to reopen the website and check the issue. The second solution is restart your Windows or Mac computer. If your issue persists after relaunching the browser, your Windows or Mac machine may have a minor problem. In this case, reboot your computer to fix those minor issues. After restarting your computer, launch your browser and try to reopen the website and check the issue. And the third solution is turn off your VPN. If you are using a VPN extension on your browser, or if you are using a VPN software, all you have to do is just disable the VPN and then try to reopen the website. The fourth solution is delete your web browser's browsing history. To do that, click on this three dot and click on More Tools. And click on Clear Browsing Data. Time range, select all time. Check this all boxes. Then click on Clear Data. Once you clear your browsing history and cookies, relaunch your browser and check the issue. And the fifth solution is reset settings in your web browser to original defaults. Open your browser and click on this three dot. Click on settings, and here click on reset settings. Restore settings to their original default. Click on reset settings. Once done, try to reopen the website. And the last and final solution is you can change your browser. If you're facing these issues in your Chrome browser, then you can use Firefox, Opera, or Mozilla browser instead of Google Chrome. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.